Well, a Macon man is recovering tonight after being shot. It happened in the 500 block of Short Circle this afternoon. According to the Bibb County Sheriff's Office, deputies responded to the scene and found a 20-year-old man with a gunshot wound. He's in stable condition tonight. The Sheriff's Office says that's all the information it has at this time.